Fuck you people who voted for Joe Biden.